No, no, EC3, don't tell me! Don't tell me! Mamma mia! Mamma mia! Are you kidding me?
Cole trying to sap the strength out of Killian Dane! Wow! A Vader bomb with Cole on his back! Sullivan has feasted on his competition like tourists feast on poi boy sandwiches. Oh my God! Talk about turning a negative into a positive! Ricochet is the gif that keeps on giving! Oh, but Ricochet didn't miss that right hand, popping it like a cork. Velveteen Dream, my God, a rolling Death Valley driver on the ladder. Have to go to a hardware store. Is there one nearby? Because these ladders are being treated well, like the superstars are treating each other. Dane picking up Adam Cole. My God, there are no words. The preeminent high flyer Ricochet with an avalanche neck breaker. Sullivan with the freak accident on Dane. I'm surprised he didn't go through the ring. King Kong is climbing the Empire State Building, but here comes the cavalry. Ricochet wiping out Sullivan. Adam Cole is on the cusp. Adam Cole is reaching out. Adam Cole has his hands on the NXT North. Adam Cole! Adam Cole! Shayna Baszler, fully cognizant of what to expect, her hand trapped under the boot of she does it! Oh, Bill just, oh, what the? She just popped her shoulder? No. Wow! An eclipse to the outside by Ember Moon, but she's got to get her back in the ring. Ember Moon looking for the eclipse. Oh my God. Oh wow, it's been countered into the Kirifuda clutch. That has never happened before. No one has ever countered the eclipse. Oh no, Moon is limp. Moon is out. Oh my God, we have a new NXT Women's Champion. Oh, Adam Cole desperately trying to escape the clutches. Oh my God. My God, Adam Cole just got put through the table. Woo-hoo! Oh yeah, Pete Dunne loves bending those digits like Beckham, and he just snapped the fingers. Pump handle, bitter end. Will it be the bitter end for Kyle O'Reilly? What the hell? What the hell is Roderick Strong doing? End of heartache on his partner, Pete Dunne. Roderick Strong has snapped. What is, oh my God. Oh my God. Black has to put Almas back in. Oh, there's Zelina Vega off the apron. Oh, and this time, Vega sends Black into the ring steps. Advantage, Almas. Doing a good job of evading the offense. What a strike by Andrade San Almas. Man, Almas caught Black with the point of the elbow, Percy. Well said. Oh, wow. High octane, high impact. Do we have a no? It's up to eight. Or excuse me, six. I wasn't at school that day. They taught us to count to 10, Nigel. Oh, wow! Corkscrew plancha, Andrade Cien Almas. And there's the Black Mass. Black Mass. Black Mass. What the hell? Vega just put, for the third time tonight, Vega just put Almas' foot on the rope. Oh, running Meteora. And that's a dead back press. Oh, wow. Hammerlock DDT. Almas spikes Black. Oh, Black kicks out. Black kicks out. Black's title hopes remain alive in New Orleans. Vega's interrupted many times, and she tried to do it right there this time. Black with the Black Mass. Black Mass. New NXT champion. And the Southpaw Gargano putting the boots now to Tommaso Ciampa, unleashing 322 days of pent-up rage. Oh, dropping Gargano across the barricade. Listen to those sickening thuds. Oh, and the kick right to the side of Tommaso Ciampa's head as Johnny Gargano fights his way back into this unsanctioned match. Oh, God. Whoa. Johnny Gargano attacking Tommaso Ciampa. Wow, Luthez pressed by Gargano. And Johnny Gargano wasting a little time and taking advantage of the rules. The fact there are no rules in this last man standing at 0. Gargano now exposing the concrete, fighting fire with fire against the scourge of NXT, Tommaso Ciampa. And again, Ciampa digging at the eyes of Gargano. The sadistic SOB Ciampa just willing to dig the eyes out of Johnny Gargano. This is not about catch-as-catch-can wrestling. This is about brutality. This is about Johnny Gargano throwing caution to the wind. Rado! And Gargano just sent Ciampa into our broadcast location. Johnny Gargano. Oh, wow, Project Ciampa. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. I don't know if Johnny Gargano's going to be able to do it. Johnny Gargano pops up. Super kick to Ciampa. But at what cost? Oh, and a kick by Johnny Gargano. Oh, and a slingshot spear intercepted by the kick from Ciampa. Oh, reverse runner by Gargano. Oh, step up, Enziguri. Jeez. My God. My God, the fairy tale ending. Face first on the steps. This is more than just about the most intense rivalry in NXT. Can Gargano get to his feet? Wow, just barely. Oh, whoa. Andre, big DDT. Face first goes Ciampa. Oh, Lord, man. The fact that both of them are still standing is a testament to what these two superstars are made of. No one is safe here at ringside. Oh, my God. He's at a Gargano trying to escape, trying to bury himself out from underneath the rubble. He does it. Johnny Gargano is on his feet. It's a cataclysmic scene here at ringside. And Tommaso Ciampa, your apology falling on deaf ears. Oh, my God. Gargano delivering the knee, but then wiping himself out. Ciampa's still down. Referee is up tonight. Oh, Ciampa's up. Ciampa's up. Oh, Ciampa's on his feet. Ciampa was on his feet. Ciampa survived. And after all we have witnessed, Tommaso Ciampa is the last man standing and still NXT champion. Johnny Gargano attacking Aleister Black. Oh, my God, what a kick. Tommaso Ciampa pulling the strings like Tom Morello, but it's Black who's in a rage, and this match is about to become official. Aleister Black, Johnny Gargano, inside of a steel cage. Black now putting the boots to Gargano. Oh! And Black's bells just got jingled. Black walking the ropes, trying to find the advantage. You're avoiding the attack. Oh, moonsault by Black on Johnny Gargano. Oh, wow, Black is going to escape the cage. Black is on his way to Phoenix. Oh, my God. Holy. Johnny Gargano power bombing Black off the ropes. Scintillating offense by Aleister Black. Kick blocked by Gargano. Oh, and a super kick by Gargano. Black running, jumping knee sends Gargano crashing to the canvas in a heap. The kicking of Aleister Black and Johnny Gargano. Russian leg sweep into the Gargano escape. If Black taps, Gargano wins. Gargano would win, and Black struggling not to tap in the grips of the Gargano escape. Oh, but now Gargano looking to escape. Gargano's going to escape the cage. Gargano's going to win. Gargano's going to escape the cage. We've already seen Gargano throw caution to the wind. Will he go for broke again? Will he break anything? Oh, wow. The attack meteora by Black. Oh, high amplitude German suplex with a bridge, and Gargano just escaped. Aleister Black, oh, so close to finishing another brutal chapter in his rivalry with Gargano. Black Mass by Aleister Black. Johnny Gargano just had his clock cleaned by the former NXT champion. Oh, Tommaso Ciampa just sent the door crashing into Aleister Black. Meanwhile, Gargano's still on the outside of the cage. It's no disqualification, anything goes. O'Reilly, talk about a malfunction at the junction. Power slam by Hansen. What a cartwheel escape. And O'Reilly gets turned inside out. Hansen in Fuego in Phoenix.
Oh, what's the big man doing?
With the splash, hard round Phoenix. War Raiders treating O'Reilly like a crash test dummy, but O'Reilly's no dummy.
That's 300 pounds.
No.
Superplex by Strong. Handspring, double back elbow. What the hell? Oh my gosh.
No.
Oh wow, and Pete Dunne likes finger food. Cacciazzone has a thing for toes. Was he biting his toes?
God.
Wow.
Did you see that?
Ricochet lands on his feet. Mamma mia. Can you believe it, Nigel?
They can boo all they want, but
My God!
Did you see Ricochet?
Ricochet sailed over the top turnbuckle, wiping out Gargano. Slingshot DDT plants the champion.
That is
Gargano.
It.
No!
I think we're about to find out.
The exposed floor at Gargano.
What Gargano looking, we're dealing
no,
with.
No! No! Brainbuster! Oh, my God! On the exposed floor, Gargano just drove Ricochet straight down. Did Aleister Black just kick out of the fairy tale ending? This is incredible, Nigel.
Wait a second.
Oh, Belair looking for the KOD.
This is it.
The KOD.
Oh.
Belair hit the KOD, but there's no referee. Oh, my.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Dang.
450 she pulled out at WrestleMania last year. But this time, Baszler turns it into the Kirifuda clutch.
No.
Oh, dragon screw leg whip by Ciampa on that injured leg. Now into the single grab. Oh. A single leg grab, and this could force
this could
Black
be over.
To tap.
Champion's advantage, can't lose the title on the outside.
Black on the second time, oh my God! Mamma mia, what a moonsault by the injured challenger. Conversation with the referee. Meanwhile, Black's on the apron. Black with the Meteora. From the apron, double knees. Wipes out the NXT champion.
Whoa!
Black
game
Black
over.
Black
good night. Good night.
He's out.